Oh, sorry. Sorry, I was just revisiting a few of my favorite explosions. Ted Garcia, at your service. So, who are you? Oh, right, you're one of the newbies. What can I do you for? Material codes, huh? Well, you have to go through the proper procedure. Gotta keep track of our inventory, yeah? Material codes, huh? Well, you have to go through the proper procedure. Gotta keep track of our inventory.
Material code should do it. Now, let me see that X baton. There. Now you can use your X-Baton's Gladius configuration. You know, Jin and Captain Max swear by it. Oh, speaking of the captain, I forgot I have an order of his that I never got to deliver. That camera should have all the upgrades he asked for. Even Camaro should show up nice and clear now. I even threw in a data card for free, so you can start using it right away.
Picture.
Looks like it works. Hang on to it until Max gets back, okay? He'll want to see all the pictures you took.
Okay, partner. See you at the next stop.
Thank you. Information display.
Break room, where dog-tired members of Neuron come to catch their breath. And thanks to Ben, you can get a tasty pick-me-up whenever you need one. Who's Ben, you ask? Why, she's right here! Meet Vendor 3, the diligent dispenser of liquid refreshment. Thanks to her onboard AI, she's always got a kind word. You know, Avery says an energy drink is the best thing before heading out. So even Lappy laps one up every now and then.
Thank you.
This here's the Neuron Locker Room. You have a locker too, you know. You can try out all sorts of new hairstyles, clothes, and accessories. Nothing like a little grooming anytime you feel like a change, right? Sometimes even your old pal Lappy likes to change his coat. No peeking, promise? I've gotta get running, but show me the new you later. Are you? Well, if you are, the infirmary is the place to go. Dr. Brenda's got enough medicine for everyone at rock bottom prices. But, just between you and me, every time I'm in here, the doc can't stop smiling at this old dog. I wonder if she wants to experiment on me. Look, I'm a Labrador, not a lab rat. Anyway, I've got a lot to do. So see you later. And remember, safety first, and you won't end up in here. So make sure you keep it clean. Even I'm house-trained after all. Oh, by the way, Shizu says there's some kind of spirit that lives in here. Can you believe that? Oh, I'm sure she's just joking. Right? Right? Suddenly, I feel the need to go sniff the roses. See you later. You're wondering what this is, right? Well, this is the Legatus Terminal. If you connect your Legatus, you can change your Legion's colors or perform maintenance. Maintenance means making sure your Legion is all shiny and clean again. I've never seen a Legion, but fighting chimeras must be dirty work, right? And Lappy definitely likes a nice bath after a long day. So Legions probably do too. After you clean them, you can change their armor's color and show them off in style. Maybe old Lappy could use a change of color too. Anyway, gotta run, partner.
So, that's Neuron HQ in a nutshell. Thanks for sticking with the tour to the very end. As a reward for your dedication, here's your very own Lappy badge. Wear it with pride, partner. Working hard, I see. I don't believe we've met. I'm Marie Wentz. Lappy told me so much about you, I feel like I know you already. And there is something I need to talk to you about. Lappy said he had to go water the flowers for a bit, if you know what I mean. He's definitely not, too tired, or too hot, or too heavy, or really, really smelly, or anything like that. So no need to ask. Yep, don't worry about old Lappy. Look, I know you're really busy, and we just met, but... Oh, I can't say it out here. Let's meet somewhere more private. How about the garage downstairs? Whenever you're ready, but... Maybe try to hurry just a little bit, okay?